Yeah, YouTube is when we left off. I was trying to cover this whole place in goop, and I think I successfully done that quite well. Alright, time to get out of here, I think. Boingy, 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 boingy. Well, I obviously can't go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Boingy, boingy, boingies, and that wasn't the plan. Let's do that. Look at that. Genius. Is that all I can do? Oi, come here. Stop wasting goop. No, I think that's a decent cover. And I think let's all just jump down.
Yeah. The coffee we gave you earlier had fluorescent calcium in it, so we could track the neuronal activity in your brain. There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
That's alright. I'm all good. It's got a hangover. The other one. Okay. Alright, let's talk Aussie really bad. My accent's Australian. Mate. I'm putting emphasis on Australian just to make it sound a bit more Australian.
Now, if you're part of control group Kepler-7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're going to need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
No idea what that is. I guess I mix it with goop. This is exciting, watching me create goop on a roof. You've seen it here first, ladies and gentlemen. I'm always creating goop on a roof. so exciting, like, OMG. Alright, so the purpose of that was something or other. I know what I'm doing. Alright, you ready? Now! Oh. Whoa! Damn, what am I doing? Am I doing something wrong? Then my wires are goodness. Stop bouncing. Oh, I see. Ooh. Yeah. I figured it out. I covered the whole room for no reason.
Keep your pants on.
Oh, that's
all right,
so
next
bad.
Test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
Into pearly water and died. Alright. I'm gonna stop the video. Thanks for watching. Click the annotation top of the video. There you go, next video. Likes. Like.
All right, this next test may involve
comment, subscribe. This is Camoz. Getting tired. Sorry.
Don't make eye
peace. Contact.